very, very close friend of Jack's and mine, and it's our absolute honour now to be able to invite him on stage to perform some songs with us.
You know how I feel. stood before. And I can't sweep you off of your feet. With your mouth still remember the taste of my love. With your eyes still smile from your cheeks. Starting out, we'll be loving you till we're 70. Maybe my heart so far as our 23. Talking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just a touch of a hand. We are falling in love in every single day.
Talking about words before I hand back to Jack and Joel. Jack, Joel and I have been performing across the CMS campuses for the past week, so we've been able to cover each and every campus of CMS, and we've thoroughly enjoyed doing so. One of the messages we wanted to spread while going around Lucknow and CMS is that, I mean, the three of us were batchmates together at the University of Oxford a few years ago. So Jack was studying geography, Joel was studying mathematics, I was studying economics with political science and philosophy. But the three of us, at the same time as pursuing those studies, did a huge amount of music together. We were part of this academic group called Out of the Blue, which traveled all over the world and did a lot of things. But we were also pursuing our studies at Oxford. So the message that we had for students is that it is possible to pursue your passion, to pursue your interests, and to do it to a high level, while at the same time pursuing your academics and your studies to a high level too. And so we hope that students have been able to imbibe that message. Apart from that, we would really like to thank several people who have made this possible. The principals of all the branches of CMS who very kindly hosted us and brought together the children of the branches so we could perform. Mr. Deep Korean and the entire multimedia department providing all the technical support in each and every campus and in these auditoriums. To Mr. Rohitaran and the CISB guest house team for hosting these two so nicely. And last but not least, Mr. Suresh Kashyap, who has coordinated this whole program and enabled us to go to each and every campus. So it's been a great pleasure and an honor for me to do something a little bit different from normal in CMS too. And now, without further ado, I'll hand back to Jack and Joel to finish their set. Thank you very, very much. Thank you.
Thank you so much. First of all, I'd like to thank Roshan for bringing Jack and Joe here.